Did it ever happen to you that you saw someone who was down, very down, and you wanted to help that person? So you said, "What is wrong?" And you was flabbergasted by the reaction. Why do you react like that? I just wanted to help you. Well, maybe it is the question. Because the question, what's wrong, can, especially by someone who is depressed, sound like, what is wrong with you, instead of, what is wrong with your situation. So next time you want to help someone, ask, how can I help you? It will be a world of difference. In this speech, I give three examples how I say things differently as most people, what not always is appreciated, and why I do that. And I show you how you can become more the person you want to be. When I have a cat or a dog, I don't say, I'm the boss or I'm the owner. I say, I'm the caregiver. And some people go, berserk. Cecil, why do you have to be such a nitpicker? It is exactly the same. No, it isn't. Because if I say I'm the boss or the owner, it's about me. While if I say I'm the caregiver, well, I need to give care. Sometimes people come to me and say, Cecil, you are always honest. And sometimes I react with, no, I want to be honest always. And that's not the same. For example, if I would say to you, I want to win the marathon of Amsterdam, you could react with, you're never going to do that. And you would be right. And if I look into my heart, I see enough dark corners to acknowledge that I won't be always honest. But by using the active phrase, I want to be honest, instead of the passive phrase, I am honest, I increase the chance that I will be honest. Other times, people come to me and tell me, oh, Cecil, you are so compassionate. But I don't agree. I even gave a speech about that. If I look at what I do and what I do not do, it is immediately clear that I'm not always compassionate. But by saying, I want to be compassionate, instead of I am compassionate, I again increase the chance that I will be compassionate. Sometimes I hear people say, I'm good. If, not when, if I do something bad, it's because of the system. The system forces me to do that. What is complete humbug. If you are good, if you are really good, there is no force in the universe that can force you to become bad. I understand why people say it, because it gives a nice, warm, cozy feeling. And saying, I'm not good, or even worse, I'm bad, that's not a nice feeling. But at least saying I'm not good has two great advantages. Advantage one, next time when you see someone doing something bad, maybe instead of saying, oh, look at him, how bad do you be to have to be to do something like that? Because if not another person does something bad, it's the person, not the system. Maybe you can say, just like Meyer Boshart, if I would have been in your situation, maybe I would have done the same. And that can create room for a dialogue. And what is more important? Feeling superior or helping someone to become a better person? The second advantage of saying, I'm not good, is that you will be more alert about what you are doing. It increases the chance that you will see when you do something wrong. And when you see that, you can change the wrong in the right. I want to invite us all to look sharp-eyed at what we are saying. And when we see that what we are saying is not what we should be saying, change it to what we should be saying. In that way, it is, we can help others, and we can help ourselves and others become more like the person we want to be. And in this way, we can create a better world where we all long for. Thank you.